Ma'am, 10 films are our ECE teams.
Yes.
Mr. Samiru?
No, sir.
Mr. Samiru?
No, no, sir. Recording.
All that meeting started. Why was started?
I am joined. Internet is not getting in my laptop.
Okay.
So I am here.
I'm not able to hear. What about students, participants?
Okay, does that not
participants can be more interactive. If you have any doubt, please ask madam. I hope they'll be interacting at last, ma'am, after full listening full. Let's go.
Thank you.
looking at another 3 more years before commercialization. So you're looking, you have to plan to make it
Thank you.
participants can interact.
Thank you.
It should be affordable by our students. It should be affordable for our students. Let's start. Thank you.
to have some experience and exposure to smart products. Can you please prepare some smart products for India can consider, for our Indian students can consider?
Thank you.
connection with you in future.
Some disturbance from Subham Samant. Can you please mute? Subham Samant. Madam, please continue. Thank you, ma'am. Participants, the forum is now open for discussion. You can ask your questions, doubts, whatever it is. Please be free to ask your doubts.
Thank you.
Madam, I have a question.
Yeah.
You have gone to different countries and you have exposure and experience towards smart products now. I'm asking any product, any smart product that can be having chance for Indian students for startup. Can you please name some smart products which will be having scope for our Indian students for going towards startup? Any product, ma'am. If it is specific to chemical engineering field or it is like for sustainable environmental, we'll be happy. Or you can just talk about any product because there are students from different disciplines here. Okay, thank you. Yeah, yeah. I was meaning that which is very affordable or low cost, so that our students can involve in that. Like that, I was. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Before going to formal vote of thanks, is there any other questions? I hope no question further. With the permission of Chair Dr. Kumaravel, President of IAC, can we take a group photo, Madam? Is it okay? Dr. Kumaravel, sir. Dr. Sudeep, sir. The participants may please on your camera. Participants. All the participants, thank you. Please on your camera. I think Dr. Noel is here. He's an ambassador of IIC NITC. Dr. Noel, can you please on your camera just for 2 minutes? Okay, 1 minute. Smile. I have taken. Thank you very much. 1 minute, 1 minute. I didn't on my camera. I have done. Thank you. It's my responsibility to propose a vote of thanks, ma'am. Dr. Kumaravel sir wants to say something. He was in a parallel meeting. Okay, let me continue. First of all, I thank our Institute Innovation Cell, NITC, for permitting me to arrange such a wonderful lecture from Dr. Hiran. Madam, I saw your profile through site only. When I was planning for a talk regarding some product developments which will be useful to PhD students, how to start their research with objectives for product development also. When I was searching that, I got your name. I was going through your profile. It was very strong in product development. So many sectors you have been involved. Your lecture today, it was very, very interesting, ma'am. It was very slow and steady, informative. Thank you for your very nice lecture, ma'am. I hope all the students might have got a very good idea about how to go for product development from the research objective itself or from the research outcome. So thank you very much for your very nice lecture, ma'am. I thank all the participants also for having patience and listening for nearly for more than 1.5 hours. Last but not least, again, I'm thankful to my IAC cell, NITC, Dr. Kumaravel, President, Dr. Sudeep, Treasurer, Dr. Ashok, Chairperson, for giving me a nice chance to organize such a lecture. Thank you all. Thank you. Ma'am, can we wind up? Yeah, thank you all. You can leave now. Mm-hmm.